Dusik's trauma has slowly been shown in the series. In the preview, Dusik claimed that he is to blame why the father of Director G's staff got paralyzed. I think it happened when Dusik tries to take his own life because of the guilt that takes over him, because for him he is to blame for the death of his dear friend, Jong Oh. That is why we can see the preview where he tries to jump on the bridge of Seoul. Kim Gi-hun, the father of the staff, saved him, which led to Gi-hun to have injuries, and it got worse that it made his lower body paralyzed or because of the milk he always gives to him every day. Consuming milk every day can lead to a life-threatening illnesses or can make a person paralyzed because of the body aches. Considering that Dusik got it from a convenience store, who knows if the milk he gave is fresh and not contaminated? I guess Dusik is fond of Gi-hun that he always spare milk for him that leads Kim Gi-hun's health in danger, even if Dusik did not mean any harm to do to him. Dusik has a little guilt to Gi-hun's fate, which explains why he is into herbal medicines. Maybe that is the reason why he has lots of hobbies, because it is his coping mechanism. Second is, do you remember when Dusik always goes into Bor's hardware that seems like there is something that he is looking forward to arrive? Because Bor's father, Kam Chul, is selling it. It is a fishing rod that is worth the price he is looking forward to buy. In the very last episode, that is the time where he finally mustered up his courage to move on and forgive himself that he is able to go to his dear friend's grave and gave him a fishing rod. Because it is what he promised to give in exchange to the suit he wore back then. I can't wait for Dusik to finally overcome his trauma and have a happy ending with Hyejin. He deserves to be happy after all. It isn't fair if he is the one taking the blame all the time when someone close to him dies or get into unfortunate fate.